Testing the lights on the track. The lights are currently on 6 volt instead of 12 volt, but it's still too bright on my FPV cam. Let's go another round. Here you go. So, it was the test of the lightning on the track, but it's a little bit too bright. It's now on the 6 volt, so I try 4.5, and we will see. Bye bye!